My name is Dr. James Pinckney. I just married my beautiful bride here, Quina, so we're newlyweds, and I am a family medicine physician, and I started a practice here in Dallas about a year ago.
I love about fellowship just the atmosphere, you know. I remember our first service going there, and we kind of looked at each other and we said, this is it. This is where we feel like we're home.
Well, the 90-day challenge, you know, was very, very unique for us. Pastor Brad just gave an unbelievable message, and it really touched our heart, and we've always put God first in our lives, but we were missing the financial piece. So that message was really potent and really strong. We had to add that financial piece to get to the next level.
We want this marriage to last, and we needed to commit, you know, our finances.
Giving the first fruits of our labor, it's just so critical, and we want to start our marriage off on the right foot.
We give our tithe online. You know, every time it goes through, we get a little scripture, and it's just encouraging to just remember why we're giving. And
it really is a worldwide church with worldwide reach. You know, after we started the 90-day challenge and we got back from our honeymoon, we've just seen so many blessings. About a year ago, we made the decision to start this practice, and it really was a huge decision, huge financial commitment. Just as we got back, all these doors began to open for us in this business, and we know for a fact that it's because we have committed the first 10% to God, and now His blessings and all these doors are opening for us, and it's overwhelming how exciting it is and how blessed we truly are. If you put God first and give the first 10%, He will bless your life.